you know, even the Congress party has kept BJP and JDS both in the loop, you know, doing the whole all party meeting and everything with the Cauvery issue.
But Cauvery issue is very particular where they are releasing the water without the even Supreme Court decision, they have released the water. For that, we are agitating throughout the state, particularly Mandya. They have called today Bandh also. We may start agitation throughout the state, particularly in Bangalore. There may not be drinking water for Mysuru and Bengaluru. That's why we are protesting.
Sir, what will be the next step for action? Because even, you know, we heard that the BJP and the whole state is planning for a Bandh on Monday. So.
We'll let you know. I don't know the exact position today.